Food production is one of the most important issues of the 21st century, and irrigation plays a large role in increasing our food production.
Today's agricultural production needs technologies to be more productive, efficient, intelligent, and sustainable.
For irrigated food production, we are using more sensors to help us manage the water well. These include sensors on the ground, and satellite imagery is becoming more popular, and even the use of drones to collect data for irrigation decision making. Our current state-of-the-art technology allows us to put different amounts of irrigation on each part of the field.
We are funded by USDA NIFA and NSF to develop research solutions for farmers as well as next generation workforce in agriculture equipped with digital agriculture technologies and techniques.
Artificial intelligence and machine learning are kind of two birds of the same feather, I would say. The machine learning and artificial intelligence can point out new ways to analyze all this data we're collecting from our machines and the imagery we collect about our field. And the machine learning is really a tool we can use to process that data faster and get better and more accurate results from that.
There was so much data to work with. We're working with thousands and thousands of lines of spreadsheet data. I didn't realize sensors could even pick up that many different kinds of data, so that was really cool to see all those things that the sensors were able to collect.
We're on the bleeding edge of technology, and that's an opportunity not very many people get to have.